might just hit it, bro. Hold on, that's on my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles up a Zoom, tell them send them in. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like the back, yeah. Whoa. Like Riri. Wait. Every time she see me, she wanna eat me. Hold on. I saw like Justin Bieber, please believe me. I said, wow, I'm on the TV. I can't fuck with broke bitches, they be creepy. She be acting up, she always tryna leave me. But she a bad girl, and she freaky. I have her hanging off the wall like she mean me. I never hit a...
Oh yeah, lad. Oh yeah. Chris in the cut?
Yes, sir.
What are the three primary colors?
Red, orange, blue. Oh, purple is one of them.
Blue, red, green?
Yeah, green, blue.
I don't know, green, because blue, red, and green.
Purple, orange, and...
What's going on, buddy?
We're running it back. Guelph was last week and Max this week, and you already know what's happening this week. And this
say some motivational hop in the pool.
They say yes or they say no. There's not much debating it.
Yo, your phone's in there.
It's waterproof.
It'll look waterproof.
What's your name?
My name's Jesus. I was born in Nazareth. Oh, fuck!
Go, in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, you are free from your sins.
I'll run a front flip in there right now for the video.
Do it.
I have a Sharpie on. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
This is for God!
Yeah! Content!
What do you do? Content creator.
What do you do, OnlyFans?
Fuck off.
I sell cab pictures.
Do you actually?
Yeah, and I make a bank. Like, they're big.
Wow. What do you do for a living?
I'm an online coach, but then, like, I also make clout off of my cab pictures.
What's your favorite movie?
Shrek.
Are you a Swiftie?
I am.
What are your thoughts on Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift?
No comment.
Honestly, in my opinion, it's up for Chop.
Gay son or thought daughter?
We have to think of some better questions there, brother. YouTube.
Oh, what video are you making?
You know what video I'm making? Who's your goat?
Which sport?
Basketball.
I'm going with Bron.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Bron's got, he's got a little bit of...
What you know about that?
Are you transgender?
I might be. I'm just here to protect the community, and I care a lot about everyone.
Tell us how you really feel.
I love street parties.
Who would it be? Yeah, who would it be?
Batman, just beat the fuck out of anybody that wants to and not face the consequences.
What's your favorite movie?
Dark Knight, Dark Knight.
Well, I am the Dark Knight in real life sometimes.
Oh, you're on Dale with Saving the City.
Yeah, I am, I am.
Bev, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food? Dog.
Morgan Wallen?
Absolutely.
Mike Tyson?
Yes, sir.
Would you get a permanent one ever?
Yeah.
You guys are the real winners today. Thank you. Serving the community, love to see it. This is the fit of the day right here.
Hey, we ought to hear one of yours.
Are you a booger? Because I'd pick you first.
Write that shit down, right?
Hit me up, bro, because I'm looking for a fucking job. Marketing automation software. Sales, 50% commission. It's a Wolf of Wall Street type shit.
What's your most expensive purchase? That was so worth it.
Fuck, you're really making me think on this one.
Probably my Louis necklace. Prada bag.
Damn!
What'd he say?
He just said I got a fat ass. I mean, he's not wrong.
How many minutes are in 2 hours?
120.
Ooh. How many dimes in $2?
50. Wait, 10?
Where'd you get the Cartiers from?
Sheen.
Ooh. If you was in a makeup brush, like, you could just like...
Yeah. I'm in Mac Engineering, and this is my favorite time of the year because we all go out and party. You gotta give 100%.
What weighs more, a pound of feathers or a pound of brick?
It weighs the same, buddy. I'm in Mac Engineering. I know that question.
What's your favorite movie?
I have a top five. In no specific order. The Notebook, Wolf on Wall Street, The Godfather. We'll just throw robots in there. And then, we'll throw Hangover in there. Why not?
If the bouncer knows her, red flag, run for it.
I'm not going to say names, but I know a few.
Meet them hoes.
I think it was a fucking accident.
It wasn't a fucking accident. He fucking did it on purpose, you fucking dumbass.
Like, keep it up with the Kardashians, eh?
You walk in Sephora, what are you walking out with?
Ooh, summer Fridays.
Bro, Sol de Janeiro perfume, bro.
Ask how many states are in America.
How many are there?
It is. 54.
You know, women.
You wanted me to ask you a question.
I didn't say 50, I said 52.
That's still wrong. If the camera, like, up, just so they could, yeah. What's your go-to drink from Starbucks?
Iced pumpkin spice latte.
And iced shaken espresso with oat.
Iced oat latte with blonde espresso and 6 pumps of vanilla.
6 pumps of vanilla.
Yeah. Strawberry refresher with lemonade. Chai latte.
Iced peach green tea lemonade.
Light ice?
Yeah.
Caramel macchiato.
Blonde vanilla oat latte.
A pumpkin cream chai tea latte with one espresso shot. And it's grande.
I wouldn't want to be the barista taking your order. How do you spell Marauders? M-A-R-M-A-U-R-A-D-E-R-S. Yo, who's your favorite Spider-Man?
Tobey Maguire.
Andrew Garfield, man.
If you could be another superhero, who would you be?
Wonder Woman.
Black Panther.
Canadian geese used to be nearly extinct until the 1970s, and they...
All right, run enough.
Bro, how much you bench?
My best was 365.
Damn!
What cycle are you on right now?
No cycle.
I'm definitely a munch.
Ice Spice or Nicki Minaj?
What year are we in?
If they're both in their prime.
I might flip a coin for that shit.
Yeah, move!
Thumbnail.
What's your favorite part about today so far?
That I'm not from here.
Where are you from?
Western.
Roll Stangs.
Roll Stangs!
We'll get a Madden cam going.
Hey, we like brother and sister, me and Ice Spice.
You thought I was killing you?
Do the Ice Spice pose right now.
Like, no.
You got it, you got it.
Which move walk do they know I got banned? What's your name?
Michael.
Is this your residence, Mike?
Definitely not. Don't know whose house this is.
I'm Kai Christopher Keen.
What do you do for a living?
I'm actually a general contractor.
How would you escape North Korea if you're trapped there?
If I have a vape, literally give me a fucking tire and I'm making my way to Japan.
I've got you under my skin.
What's your name?
Braden Chandler.
Best part about today?
Just being with my friends.
Do you have any allergies?
Nah.
Hey, I'm next.
Everybody get it. Hold
up. What can you bet? 325. Favorite celebrity?
Yo. Justin Bieber.
Favorite movie?
Godfather.
Favorite flavor of water?
Tap water.
Favorite rapper right now?
Drake, always.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. AB, honest out now. Don't play it.
Where'd you get the
shirt from? Panda Buy? To be honest.
Nah, China.
Oh, pop up the clip from Sabo's concert. Second video ever. Hard Kizzy video since day one, bro.
Hard, you know?
Yeah! Who are you here with?
I'm here with Stonko.
No, who are you?
Hey, what do you mean, who am I here with?
You said, who am I here with?
Yeah, who is he here with?
Like, what's your name, man? Who are we here with?
Yeah, this is Dylan. I'm Dylan.
How many dimes and $2?
What happened?
How many minutes and 2 hours? 90.
Who has the best dance moves?
Yeah. Me. Come on. What the hell? Nobody knows how to move the hips. Come on. You hear them cheer. Come on. I'm the best.
You want me to ask you the cake?
Yeah.
Would you rather sit on a dick and eat a cake?
Oh.
Or sit on a cake and eat a dick?
Sit on a dick and eat a cake.
Yeah.
Why are you gay?
Yeah, if you saw my body.
Yo, why do you only have one? Other one's coming. What were your thoughts on doing the crop top today?
I jumped the fence and it got caught.
The belly is coming in, 3 weeks pregnant, but...
What's your most expensive purchase that was worth it?
Oh, lip injection!
Only 25.
You can't even tell.
That's the point.
That's so mean. They're like $400.
Where are you guys from?
France.
When did you guys get here?
2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago.
C'est la vie. You like 21 Savage?
For sure.
What's your favorite 21 song?
Ball Without You.
How old are you? Can you say it in French?
Set, these weed,
these nerf.
Got the whole gang moving out.
We should all build a line against them. All the YouTubers.
I live in a suburban town, brother.
We better start walking quick.
What a bummer, man. We're all trying to have a good time, just killing it. It's brutal.
How many provinces and territories are there in Canada?
I don't know, I filled all that shit.
Isn't there 4?
10.
Connor, tell this guy to put the fucking mic down.
Go, bitch!
Oh, yeah! Bro, it's not even open.
How many states are there in the United States of America?
20.
How's cranked are you on a scale from 1 to 10?
21.
Who's your favorite author?
Colleen Hoover.
What's your guilty pleasure?
Gilmore Girls.
How much was the Bass Pro Shops hat?
$7.
You were in my Mac video last year.
No!
Yeah. What's the best name a girl can have?
Shit, I'm gonna say Bella.
Bella! Who's Bella?
What's something wild that you've done that your parents don't know about?
Had sex in their bed.
Oh, you did?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Yo, what's up, guys? Quando Dingle here. Yo.
I go to Dundas Valley High School. Looking into sports management.
What's your dream job?
General manager of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Kyle Dubas.
Yeah, Dubie is gone.
Priceless.
Guys, we're signing out. Matt Coco 2023. Let's get it.
Hey, subscribe to Evan Bradley, bro. He's the best YouTuber I've ever met in my life.
Like and subscribe to these guys right here.
Subscribe to the channel, fans. Subscribe to the channel.
Child Jesus?
No, full-grown Jesus.
How many kids do you have?
7, one for every day of the week.
When did you start drinking today?
Early in the morning.
early, man.
Do you like Imagine Dragons?
Yeah. Imagine Dragons!
I need it.
Okay, I want to do it.
0.5?
Sure, always.
Yeah. Tell the people. McMaster Homecoming 2023 out this Thursday, 8:30. Stop playing with us, Evan Bradley. Let's get it. Put a golf ball underneath the 355 milliliter and hides everything. It lifts up and you're good.
It's a sound of the police. Yeah. Woo! It's a sound of the police. Woo!
Are you the better sister?
100%.
Nicki Minaj, right, Spice?
spicy.
The favorite thing you've enjoyed the most today?
I think just the people, the environment out here is absolutely insane. Everyone should be giving good content. Guelph was insane last weekend, but hometown brings it home for sure, 110%.
What about you?
Type 1 diabetes.
Type 1!
Wait, show us that.
I don't want
to. That's ridiculous.
I went to a private school, brother. What's your favorite company of water?
Company of water?
Dasani.
I'm gonna say
Fire water! You say something motivational.
Vaffanculo tutti, mangia che forza Italia!